Libby's here with me, and we are in San Francisco for today and tomorrow. And we're on our way to Alcatraz. So we are at Alcatraz. No.
I'm not as embarrassed to do it over here.
But apparently there's somebody who is actually in Alcatraz here today.
Like a patient.
Oh, prisoner.
Prisoner.
Yeah, and it's so cool, we're gonna meet him later. His name is William G. Baker.
Or something like that, yeah.
Something along the way. But it's gonna be so cool to meet him.
So excited.
I'm out of breath. But it's gonna be real cool. Hope as I'm like walking like an idiot. Maybe it wasn't a good time to record. We just walked up this giant
hill and we're both out of breath. No, I'm in shape, don't worry.
Here's the water tower. Peace and freedom, welcome Indian land. It's really cool actually. The morgue, yes. Oh. 1910 to 1963. Oh, that is terrifying. That's so scary. I don't like that. Yeah. It's like a table. Wow, look at this view. All the windows. We're up by the cell right now.
Scary.
So we are now at the aquarium. And it's really cool. We literally just walked in. We haven't seen anything other than these little guys. But overall, Alcatraz was cool.
It was so fun. It was really cool.
Look how cool this little area is. Should have known there was going to be little kids here. These are so cool.
It's so weird to me that there's just like a living thing that looks like that.
I know. And they can sting you? It's a jellyfish. These ones are cool. Want my camera to focus. Come on, focus. Look how big this fish is. Like, let me put my hand up to it. This is the glass. It's right behind my hand.
Look at his eyes.
It's like 2 days later from when we were in San Francisco.
Yeah.
But that's okay. Anyways, really hope you enjoyed this video. Go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button down below. Comment. Anything else to add?
No. All right. See y'all later.
Bye.
Bye.